This is a surprise find for us here in Cheyenne, Wyoming. We found another big boy, number 4004. The one closer to home, you could get right up by the train and see the size of the wheels and stuff. Looks like it's very well restored, very, very clean looking. Over the years, the different welds have been done on it. Keep it running. The size of the springs in there for carrying a load. Yeah, you hear the other train. We're close to the train station. Stormy Sky Rail Productions will be tickled to death with this find. Did I say your name wrong? I may have said it wrong. Anyhow, Stormy, you know I mean you. I'll get it a farther distance from it now to get a... Look at all the rivets on that. The mighty big boy, the 4004, is one of eight surviving examples of the world's largest steam locomotives. The Union Pacific Railroad had 25 of these Goliaths built, a cost of over $250,000 each. The 4004 ran primarily between Cheyenne and Ogden, Utah. It was retired from service on October 31, 1958, having run 440,545 miles and placed on the site June 28, 1963. Huge. I don't know how long that thing is. It's huge. All right. Hope you guys like this. It's a nice find for us here. This is Bobby and Jive. Time to get going. Out.